Well, language and the way that we use our words, especially in this field of medicine and healthcare, is very important. And so at the outset, I think really understanding a person's life journey, where they come from, is such a key component to understanding how to effectively communicate with folks. And sometimes just asking patients and families themselves, how do you prefer to be communicated with? What kind of language do you appreciate? In some cases, patients tell me, tell it to me straight, doc. I just really want to know what's happening. In other cases, they say, can you please talk to my loved ones? I'd prefer that they communicate it to me. And so through really understanding how where a person comes from and how they prefer to be communicated to, you can almost customize a communication care plan that goes together with the medicines and whatever else goes on with a care plan, a communication care plan. And that I think that's something that we try to focus on as well.